Hey guys, it's Iman and welcome back to my YouTube channel. So today we have something very exciting. I'm getting back into dance classes. So I haven't been dancing in a dance class for almost 2 years now, and now I'm coming back. So I'm really excited. And I'm here at Dance People, and today we're gonna be making a little hip-hop R&B dance routine and also working on some technique and footwork and body rolls and all that kind of thing. So I'm really excited and can't wait for you guys to check it out.
So Lisa, right, and myself, I love isolation. Isolation, if anything, for females, it's an important technique. For females, naturally, we're very soft here compared to guys. Guys are more stiff here. So actually, we have the advantage of using this more when we dance, just because when we're naturally soft. Yeah. Okay, let's just go A, like A, B, C, A, and then B. So A, rotate this right shoulder to left. B, there you go. You should find like an arch. Rotation will go front, like this, front, out. Front, out. Yes. Now give it a little bit of a bounce. Down, two, down, two, down, two, down, two.
I like your choice of music too. I feel it, I dig it.
And then we had a lot of fun towards the end until I crashed and burned, which you probably will see.
I'll be doing more lessons and definitely working more in technique and different flows and pops and all that kind of thing. So yeah, just like working on progress and getting my dances like great.
And yeah, you guys, you gotta look out for this one.
Like and subscribe!
Bye! Like and subscribe! Follow us on Instagram! Follow me!
Yeah, follow her on Instagram! What's your tag? Oh, you're gonna put the tag for the tag.